So what had just happened? We got through the Roomba hell. We got out of the building that had Boxman in it, right? And then wait. Joseph got shot, Joseph, and then
you've got to be alive.
Oh yeah, Leslie screamed and everything like broke everywhere. Joseph got shot by lady. I don't remember her name. I don't even remember her name. I have no heals. Great. This game, I would give this game at this point a 6 out of 10. For me, it's very different for other people. Some people love this type of game. And this type of game is a little too tedious for me. More tedious than beating bosses with like a ladle. But not the same thing anyways. Kidman, that's her name. That's right, Nicole Kidman. Favorite pizza? Pepperoni and sausage with banana peppers on the side. Well, that's not right. Squish. Squish. Those don't belong in there. Oh. A lot of bad reviews. I've heard a lot of good reviews. I don't look to reviews as to whether or not I'm gonna like a game, because it totally depends on the person. If I did that, I never would have played Final Fantasy 13, and I put like 200 hours into that game. I loved that game. Anyways. Ooh, that's interesting. I don't recognize that. God, these are gonna be like tiny little slivers now at this point. Okay, they're not tiny slivers, but I'm still bad at it. Hello, Borom. This game feels stuck between horror and action.
Yeah, it's a mix, you know.
Resident Evil 4-ish.
Joseph, you've got to be alive.
You exploded.
I wish it said that in the Dark Souls font. The good thing is we upgraded our stamina so much that... Look at this stam regen. Oh my god. Now we can sprint forever, pretty much. Oh wait, where's the lockers? Here we go. Need this. Hello, Devron. Is that door? Here it is. 13.2 is fine. I like 13 better, though. Oh, man. The thing is, there is some lag on that. You have to hit it slightly early, otherwise it will stop way too late. Parts of stuff. Well, they give me lots of ammo. Maybe we're going to have an epic fight or something. God, I don't have any of that. I could craft. Oh, I'm full on those. Huh. I'll hold off for now. Yeah, I picked up brains in a jar. It's brain juice. Hey. Chair. Stop. Chair. Oh my god, chair. Chair, please. Okay, there we go. Oh, good. Map fragment. Yeah, brain juice is... Yeah, there's more. We use to level and upgrade weapons and stuff. Full of matches, that's good. Alright. You're behind an entire stream? Yeah, we did chapters 10 through 13 yesterday. Last night, so now we're on 14. Oh, checkpoint. Interesting. Oh, wait, I hear a happy music. Bottle. I do have like 10,000 or 12,000 brain juices, don't I? Alright. My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's just up to you to finish what I started. Please find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all my heart. Myra.
Files?
On her research into why our daughter died. Who killed our daughter?
Don't you think you should use your green gel?
What do you think I'm coming back here for? Oh, wait. Oh, there's the chair. Plot twist, that's Myra, the nurse. I'm British? No, she was. There was something that I was gonna get. It was slightly too expensive. Was it... Maybe it was damage for handgun? I thought it was 12,000. Well, I can get life gauge and heal. Or I can get 12,000. Aiming with that, but... Get magnum damage up. Let's do this. I'm gonna do... Rifle damage up. No, I didn't upgrade magnum at all, I think. Oh, wait, did I? Oh, I did upgrade damage. The thing is, I have not found, like... I've only found, like, one... part where I got more magnum ammo, and that worries me, because if I don't have ammo, what am I gonna do with the gun? Unless I can hit people with the magnum and do 140% more damage. I think I'm gonna get rifle up. And then we'll get life gauge. For once. And, do I have a key? I do have a key, so we're gonna go do the key. I imagine if I get like full life all the way, maybe it's a full circle? That'd be a lot of health. I wish I could punch Lord Thoru. That was my approach at the very beginning. This is poopy. Oh my, that's my least favorite thing to get. Pretty much. Oh wow. Yeah, I've been streaming for about 10 minutes. I've been live playing for about 10 minutes. That's right, I got the key from the Boomba room. Wait, is that true? I thought we checked afterwards. Ow. Wait, that's not a thing. I didn't want to do this. Punching is a thing in New Game Plus. Well, unfortunately, I don't think I will be doing New Game Plus of this game. Oh no, Thoru, no. Hello, Alano. Alano! Wait. I thought it was walking up that. Let me double check out here. It looks like... You always give me multiple ways to go. I'm gonna check this first. Huh? How did that not fucking just explode? Thank you. Oh boy. Wait. Can I? No, those are, Let me see. Okay. Maybe we'll just do that. Oh, wait. I can grab that. What was that? An explosive bolt? Okay. That gets me away soon enough, so... Didn't have to waste any ammo or anything.
Right, juice.
Okay, just 2,000. Not amazing, but whatever. Magic extendo arms? No. Hello, Mirzex. Go touch the lights. Pollux, I'll be playing Lords of the Fallen at midnight Central America time. And then I'll have all day off to continue playing it, so the beginning will probably not be, Burn! Got you. The beginning will probably not be Euro-friendly, but I will have been up for, like, 16 hours by the time I start Lords of the Fallen, so I'll probably have to go to bed, and then I'll continue it the next day, I would expect. At a Euro-friendly time. Wait, not this again. Yeah, that's this Tuesday. I don't have any... What the fuck? How did that one miss? He had a... Oh. Stop this. Yeah, it's Ezio. Do I have a... Stop! Stop it, arms! Stop it! Serious? Burn. What? Burnination denied. Alright, he dropped goop. Ugh, that was so much ammo. Wants to give me a hand? Mm-hmm. Yes. Hi, friend. Those on your hands there. Are those explosive things? Oh, they're pickups. Alright, I'll just kill you with this then. Right. Hug time? Are these... Okay, this is what I thought. I thought there were those. Okay. Don't die, please. Okay. Oh, nice, Ape-8. Give me some. The pig! More pig! A Tango film. That's the name of the developer. So many parts for bolts. Yeah, I've been holding off on that because it's pretty nice to have that explosive right there. Oh, this is the subway, right? And we had seen the subway from a building and gone, hey, we could use that as a bridge. What's up with that guy? Oh. I don't know if that was a good idea. We'll see. We'll see. Oh. Great. You're all alive and you've got guns right there. That's nice. I will say not a good idea then. Wow. That guy's dead. They don't know where I am? I don't have any sniper ammo. Oy.
Headshot.
Fuck, I'm gonna get shot. Oh no, he shot that dude. Can I get in here? Ammos? What? Where is he? There. Piece of shit. Thank you for the rifle ammo. Can they all be monster kills? I get it. Oh shit. I don't really care about you right next to me. What can I do? No, 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 don't pick that up. Climb up the thing. We're gonna retry this here. Yeah, the game is more about stealth approach, which is why I don't like it very much. Hi, Doozio! Because obviously that hanging guy is just an alarm that I'll trigger if I fuck up. But... instead, I just immediately shot him, hoping it would trigger some trap and kill everything near it. This is chapter 14, Unidin. No? Yes? Hello? Shit. Oh shit. This ain't good. Oh no, he's got a gun! Zombie's got a gun! Zombie's got a gun! I saw that too, and just didn't do anything about it. Oh no! Whole world's coming down. Hello, Rostripe. Oh yeah, I had the lantern on. Alright, I still gotta see you. I'm not trying to be stealthy. Obviously. I'm just taking out the, Only part I'm trying to be stealthy is right here. Ezio, please. Alright. Yeah, instant death for the win. I've been complaining about that all game. Okay, now suddenly there's a guy with a fucking submachine gun right there. Evidently, we got to deal with Ezio. That was an effective bear trap. Yeah. Yeah, you're not kidding. All right. All right. I gotta sneeze, hold on. Whoops, I accidentally landed my hand on my mouse, which attacked. No, I don't want to speedrun this. I will speedrun it for my first playthrough. How about that? Okay. Go grab this. Oops, I'll do that. I turned off the lamp yesterday. I did some sneaky parts. Sneaking up on folks. I hope it's 100% accurate if I'm on the reticle. Fuck my butt. There's Ezio. Alright, now hold on. No, he's starting it. He's starting his thing. This is probably not gonna work. Not gonna work. Considering I did not really create any face. Excuse me, friend. Can I just keep going this way? Nope! Hi, guys. How you doing? Bye, guys. Cool. Okay. Checkpoint? Checkpoint! Give me a checkpoint, baby! If they can sprint in water and I can't... Okay, they can. Fine, that's worth it. Blow up. There you go. Checkpoint. Surely. Checkpoint. There's the bridge. Hello, flying dwarf. There we go. I have 23 parts to craft more bolts, so that's good. Wait, what? What? Where'd you come from? An asshole. Yeah, that bridge looks legit. Yeah. Ooh, it's gooey! It's gooey. Oh, do I have to burn this? Is that what? Alright. This is as much of a horror game as Resident Evil 4 was. Probably got spoopy points. Hi. I mean, yeah, there's absolutely potential for you to get spooked in this game. Jesus. Really? Burn just in case, I suppose. Oh, I tripped an alarm. That's okay. Double face OP. Hi. Mm-hmm. Wait, that alarm is for this whole area. Come on through, buddy. Come on here. Okay. Can I crouch under this? Looks like I can. Yeah. Had no idea if it was timed. I'm gonna craft more of these real quick. Good. So if I turn this off, let me time this, I guess. Oh, please. What happens? That's what I thought. Is that one? No. Yay! A safe place. No word from Myra since I received the packet. I'm afraid to take this evidence to my superiors. What Myra is suggesting is horrifying and may reach corridors of power beyond my reach, but the evidence she provided is enough to convince me that Lily's death was not an accident. They finally accepted Myra as a missing persons case, but refused to involve me. They say it's because I'm family, but I think that they consider me a suspect. The investigation has stalled. But for the sake of my family, I will continue the investigation on my own. That was a huge rat, wasn't it? Do I have 5,000? Because I'll upgrade my health again just so I can heal. Of course, Koenigsberg. I'll be streaming it the second that it is out in America. Or available for streaming. We're almost done, J-Fox. Words of the Fallen related to Vikings? Really? Yay! Life gauge again. At this point, I'm only using the life upgrades as full heals, which is hilarious, I think. It's allowing me to YOLO through sections and not have to worry about missing a lot of health. What does the next one cost? Probably a lot, yeah, 10,000. Be right back and we'll continue. All right. Actually, now that I think about it, 12:01 was probably Pacific Standard Time, if I had to guess. Ooh, excuse me. So if that is the case, or maybe it's Eastern, I don't know. You just did ask me something, Wolverine. You have... Oh, I need to save. You have claimed your one question per month. Come back in a month. Just kidding. Alright. In theory, I have Lords of the Fallen now, but it's not day one patched, and I won't be playing or streaming it, because you can't stream it until it's, the embargo date is released. Or, not released, but until it is passed. Oh, more brain juices. Hold on. Wait, so do I need to do... No. Earn it. Actually... I ain't wasting that shit on you. Over here, bro. Hi. Rifle ammo hype. What the fuck? Oh, I see. He's trying to look up at the ceiling, but the camera clipped the water. Nice. Nice. Go see what's over here. Hi, Heart! Checkpoint 2? You got green on you. That's a regular harpoon. Help? Wait, what was the thing that I could interact with right here? Oh, I tripped that! Muppy. Oh, shit! His AoEing hurt me. Actually, this is great. Wait, oh, it's doing the water. Oh, dear. Wait. Oh, it's right there. I can fucking see. I guess I'm dead. Oh, well. Why we can't have nice things. Yeah, I saw a statue. They're teasing me. Oops. I only leveled more HP because it healed me, Henry. No, Heart, please. Please sleep. Can you speak yet? Alright, let's look for tripwires this time. There. I see you. Hello. Fix it. There you go. Hello, Vibrant. So... where did those guys come from? There's a guy. Wires. Huh. Can't speak either is torture. Oh man. Wait, what's this? Wait, give it. Getting better. Getting better. Consistency hype. What's that? A bear trap? Is there a bear trap under there? I guess if I trap the tripwire, they drop down? I don't know. No Wolverine. Many people would do what you are doing. Damn. One grenade. More matches. Can I do this? Yay! Wait. Junction box fuse. Oh, okay, okay. I'll take this from here and use it somewhere else. Brilliant! And there's a thing to... Does that drain... Drain the waters? Hello, Ace Ghost. Hey! Well, it sort of drained it. So can I go back and is this drained? Nope! It's completely blocked. The juice is brain juice. I don't know. What you level and upgrade weapons with. Damn it. I'm gonna go slowly in case I'm walking over a trap that I apparently cannot see. Otherwise, I will take damage that's unnecessary. Like brain juice. This is so squishy. Oh, I can't sneak kill you. All right. Wait. Oh, he just got grabbed by Tentacle. Tentacle, bro. Thanks, Tentacle Bro. Saving ammo. Okay. Is there loot there that I would want, though? Or is there tentacle that would kill me? Man, that thing's got... That thing has quite the reach. It should definitely know where I am. Right? If it knew where that guy was. Wait! Oh yeah, broke through there. Also, it should know if I'm like burning its skin. Good guy, tentacle monster, yeah. Oh, thank you. Oh, great. All good. This is fucking inside Jabu Jabu's belly. Right here. That's what's happening. But we saw before that the electricity beams block the squishiness from expanding. Man, there's a lot of guys in here. Look. But I don't want to use a lot of ammo on you. Get knocked down. There we go. Burn him! Right here? No. Looked like there was. It was just lightning. Lightning? Electricity. 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 that beeping? Something's got to trigger setting off an alarm and dropping those guys. Burn. Come on. Right? Or maybe it's just getting close enough to them. No! Boy. Hold on. Any more of these? Plenty. Burn them! Like I can walk over here, no problem now. Washing machine started making a gurgling noise. I was confused. Oh, turn off my lantern. I probably don't want to do this. Oh, maybe I do. Yeah, I do. I did want to do that. Oh no! The goop on fire, too. Pretty neat idea. What? What? Oh, really? One moment. Should be dead anyways. Permadeath. Is this what fast food does to your insides? Yes. Alright. Oh shit, there's two of you. Granata. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Talking about my girl. My girl.
This is chapter 13. I don't know what this does, but we'll do it. Turns off the lightning stuff? I already turned the lightning stuff off, dude. Anti-simp eternal! Thanks for the donation, buddy. What, Aver? Let's go this way. I need to craft more, apparently. Jesus. Oh my goodness! Can I burn him from here, please? Nope. Knocked him out of burn range. Oh, there we go. Alright, since I checkpointed. Oh, that closed behind me. What was it doing? Killer reviews. I'm pretty much rushing when I can through this game. Although I'm at like, I've got to be at like 14, 15 hours though. Anti says donating to compensate for lack of shit. Yes, there has been a notable lack of shit. Although the character hasn't had to talk at all, really. Yet. Ain't got no one to talk to. When I tried to burn hanging guy. Yeah, but... Interesting. Do I want to run now? Or are we... Oops. then. Some of that. All right.
Have I wandered into some kind of nest?
Ooh, nest, baby. Oh my God, the hype. Too much hype. Wow. No, I'm not. I don't think I'll play through this game again. Worth it once for the experience, though. Lobot's not kill? What are you talking about? Very evidently not kill. Yay, matches. Lots of handgun ammo. I like it. Save point. The wall of hype. My story update. Where is my story update? There it is. In the form of a map fragment. Very good. Unless I go here and then there's a story update. Or there's nothing. That's fine too. But Davis War, I think that was a baby version of the big octopus. I don't have any keys, right? Key items. Not keys. Also, where's my brain juice? Am I blind? Maybe. I thought it showed brain juice on this screen. Oh yeah, it is 7250. Fuck. I'm gonna save up for the next heal. The next, yeah. Life up, sure. The shit counter, was it like 24? Something like that? 25? Yeah. Oh, so much ammo. This makes me happy. Something's gonna happen. Over one shit per chapter.
Shit. This is dead.
There you go. Yet it is. Oh, guess why it's dead? Because I need to put a thing here. Put it there. This is PC. Okay, not dead yet anymore? Or not? No. Maybe I need to put one more somewhere. What? Trial and error. Oh, I got it. I'll get it. No, I don't. Oh, hold on. Okay, where do we need? We need to get to the green. So, we gotta do this. Hold on.
Damn it. What am I, an electrician?
Reset part. There we go. Okay. Can I rotate these? Guess not. So this is the only one that will make this connect. Wait. I don't know what the white ones are. What if I do this? Light is on. Can I do anything when it's red? Oh.
Ow.
They can fucking chameleon cloak. Oh, checkpoint immediately. Okay. Like a plan. Shit. That was me. Not the character, obviously. That's fine. A lot of goop there, buddy. Oopsies. Keep moving. Keep moving. What the hell? Wow, they dropped ammo? Alright. They dropped handgun ammo, so let's swap to handgun. Put it. Fuck! Oh my god, they explode. Oh, is he just gonna keep doing this until I go fuck with him? Yeah, evidently. Good. Okay, they actually jump and they suicide without hitting you if they if you dodge. You dying? I'm invisible. Oh god damn it. Doing it again. Green goop. Huh? Here? Oh, he's there. Alright. Any game is speedrunnable. Do this better this time, please. Look at that. See, we already got him in this phase. What? That range, though. Where's my magnum, baby? No! Oh shit, I'm so dead. Maybe not. Dude. Where is he? Hooked somewhere. Okay, he's over here. Okay, I see him, I think. Ow. Do I? What? Where are they coming from? Is he dropping him from the ceiling? Is that him over there? No. Ceiling or cloaked? There's worms. Where is the source of these worms? God damn it. Wait, what? Oh, source is right there. It's right there. Oh, there he is. He's in the fucking wall. You can only shoot him when he actually spits worms out. Interesting. Wait, did I just... Seems like the best idea is just kite around. Okay, there we go. No! Jesus crikey. No! Ammo. It's coffee! It's coffee! Makes me cough. That's why I said it's coffee. Ammo? Thank you. What the? Over in this direction somewhere. Probably shouldn't do that right here, actually. Oh, there he is. Oops. I was trying to grab the ammo right there, too. Whoa, he is flailing like a bitch now. No. All I know is I'm glad I've got that damn regen speed. No. Hold on, I'm gonna just craft another one of these real quick. We're gonna... And then... How are you not dead yet? Is there a trick to this dude? Yeah! Wow, that took a fuck ton of everything. 10k brains. We can get another max health up after this. Damn hentai monsters. Any other loots? GG. Yeah, 10,000 brain goos.
Goo-goos.
Googles. Alright then. Checkpoint! Do I want this back? I never put something. Well, exactly, true Lycan. But they also spawned ammo throughout the fight. Do I need to... Okay, we do this now? Oh, I see what the deal is. Wait, what the fuck? Right? Just missed the boss. Yay. Games with the Oculus Rift are a terrifying arrow. have a video of him playing Dread Halls on YouTube. Alien Isolation to a tiny extent. Mostly just instinct, because when something flies directly at your face, like if somebody threw like a baseball at your face, you would react the same way, because that's what it feels like when you're in the Oculus Rift. Rip supplies. It's okay. They give me supplies if I need them, apparently. Oh, brain zoos. Yay, we're here! Let's... Yay, a key! This place. Oh, it's, of course it's gotta be like super rainy now. Checkpoint! That's cute. Aha! I figured there would be something back here. Wait, what? Climb over that, please. Void? Void?
You!
Oh, it says you. That said void or something. Wait, now what? Oh, wait. Was that behind me? This is behind me, because I can continue. Oh, well. Walk slowly and not be able to sprint. Eat potatoes. Don't suffer. Ready? I love that run animation. There we go again. Hey, Lionheart. Okay. I will, Arrow. I will.
You've published my
here again
in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We?
Uh-oh.
You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
I get it. Well, sort of. I mean, they're putting him as the force of the machine or whatever. Oh, that's the last boss, right?
Feel sorry for you.
Yes. Oh, not this again. Burn him. Burn, baby, burn. Just go and burn him. Fall down. One shotgun bullet. I need to knock these guys down and rip the chains out the backs of their heads. If it's anything like the last time we did this. Fall down, please.
Fucking kick you, man.
Wow. Is there any ammo in here? That would be nice. Oh, there's brains.
1,000 brains.
The handgun damage is actually pretty damn good, but these guys, their heads don't shatter. Maybe I'm not even supposed to use a handgun. Let's just do, like, this thing. Oh, I only have 3. Can I get a triple shot? Nope. Be. Just do it. Be. Thank you. Oopsies. And last one. Save game, baby. The final chapter now, maybe? An evil within! Potentially final chapter. Ah. Freeze Bolt can freeze several enemies at once. That was not a boss. I have this ridiculously sweet cupcake that somebody had brought me the other day. It's cookie dough.
So much sugar. Oh my god.
Yes, tattooed angel. 13 though, not 12. Hi, Super Odin. Did I shoot myself in a dream? Hold on. Amazon is alerting me to something. Oh, interesting. My package with Bayonetta 2 is on a carrier vehicle and should be delivered today. I love Bayonetta. I'm so hyped for Bayonetta 2, but I'm not going to be able to play it until maybe late next week or slightly after. We'll see. Grilled cheese. All the Amazon. Oh, this is a...
Nobody here at all?
Let me upgrade my brains, please. Also, I have a key. Damn it. We get deliveries on Saturdays, yeah. Sundays, they don't deliver. Yeah, Bayonetta 1 was great, and Bayonetta 2, from what I've heard, is as good, if not even more. Wait. Oh, I was like, I can't upgrade max sprint time. I feel like I need more syringe recovery at this point, but... Freeze bolt? An explosive bolt? Critical. Sure. And critical of shotgun, sure. Double critical. Share time. I cannot sprint in this area now. Missing woman, short brown hair, brown eyes, responds to nickname. Okay. Investigator Phi? Phil? P-H-I? You know why you're here, Castellanos. Because you people aren't doing your job. You've been pursuing an unauthorized investigation and using KCPD resources to do so. In addition, there are reports of threats, intimidation, and physical violence. If you had any proof of those allegations, you'd be taken by badge and gun right now. You've obviously been careful, otherwise we would have. But we're watching you. You're not the only ones. What's that supposed to mean? Keep following me. You'll find out soon enough. You keep drinking like you do, we won't have to. I've got work to do. Are we finished here? For now. But you're on thin ice, Castellanos. If I get even one more report, you're through. I'll be through when it's over. I left the interview. Done, he's safe.
Ruvik?
Kidman? Yeah, she looked like Kidman. Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Mm. Oh, I can sprint now. Oh wait, this door was open, that is. Take shotgun shells.
Thank you. Losing our minds.
Wait, there's more shotgun shells? Wait, what? Losing our minds. I was hoping it would magically let me open all of the safes for some reason. Oh, it's an. Oh, wait, no. Is it coming from that guy over in the room? I'm gonna save again because shotgun shells was a good pickup. Oh, it's Leslie. All right, Leslie.
Leslie.
Losing our mind.
Leslie.
Losing what? Sorry, I caught everything up to losing our. What was that last part?
This way.
Who's your mime? Leslie? I have much ammo for this thing. Game not letting me sprint.
Hey, wait!
He's too fast. Too furious. This is a weird hospital. Do I get ammo? Pickups plus. But not seen that way.
All right, kid, where are you taking me?
We're gonna fight that first butcher guy. I guess we're just running, chasing Leslie. Point.
This way, this way.
It's going to come down.
Oh my.
This way.
Sebastian! Leslie!
Game over. only I knew what he was saying. Losing our blinds? I hope I'm on Mars right now.
Beacon, just like Joseph said.
All right. Who's Joseph? Losing our limes. Ooh. Losing your slime. I want to make sure I'm not passing up goodies. Oh wait, oh, goodies! Yish! What's this? Stop zapping me forward! Not letting me explore entirely. There's a whole area right there. Look at, I can walk that. Losing blinds, poker reference.
I knew it.
What did you know? Bunch of dead hospital people. Poser set! Poser cat, poser set. Thanks for the sub, poser set. Welcome to the wolf pack. Oh, I should have this on. Oh yeah, supplies! Supplies are good. Yes! Two heals. Well? Did I just... Do I keep immediately going to where we're supposed to go? That really frustrates me, because I'm probably passing up a lot of shit. Wait, no. Wait, yes? Wait. Yeah, I don't think this is... Drop. Sounds good.
Blending together into a single piercing noise. This was broken by sparks.
Cannon!
Dwelling starlight. Oh.
Thanks for the sub, Cannon.
The noise.
Human, do not produce
the light.
Blends
together.
Welcome to the Wolfpack, buddy. Appreciate the support. The sub within. All right, so they're in my brains. I don't know. I just want to spoopy monsters. Can I not go down there? Probably not. Maybe I can. Oh, I thought that was full of liquid. Oh, it is full of liquid. Brains. This game's probably about 20 hours, maybe? Alright, Niku. It's not my, not really my vein of game, but it's, entertaining enough. I'm finishing it, so that says something. Hi, Leslie. Hold on, just picking up brains and tools and... Where am I in relation to where I was? I don't think I'm anywhere. Goodies! Newer note from Sewer. Do you still dream of escape so near at hand? What is the point of dreaming when your body lies here, never moving?
Deep.
Keep giving me equipment. Yep, that's great. Fun. Did I not? Wait. Go. Punch that. Seems like there's so many places to go. F. That seems like a major place to go. Okay. Go through this way. What's up, King Kong? Arms of iron. Be able to punch through that then too. More equipment! More equipment is good. This is on PC.
I feel me.
Almost done with this game, finally. Final Fantasy. Alright, let's do it. Hey, two bullets with the rifle is a lot of damage, man. Speaking of which, let me reload. That's good.
That should be on. Probably the.
Wait. Oh shit! Really? I'm out of regular harpoon shots. Oh boy. I'd rather craft those than freeze things. Out here.
Leslie?
So many doors! Oh, this one. And this one. Storage room? No, that looks like a place I'm... Go after this, maybe? Nope. I guess we gotta activate something in here, maybe, to activate the elevator. Yeah.
Philly.
You would know what she looks like if you watch her streams.
Oh, listen.
By the time I realized Jimenez had betrayed me, it was too late. I was so close. He knew it. Knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data, my equipment, my theories, my mind.
Map, study this.
My husk of a body with a new dimension of torment.
All right. Can I go in here now?
All right, maybe I just needed to push the button. Elder Scrolls Legend of Skyrim Souls 6, yep. Where's the beacon? Up there. They give me more, stim packs or whatever. Syringes. I'll be sad because I can't carry anymore. But $5,000. Well, they better let me go back if they're giving me all this stuff to upgrade. That unnecessary stairwell. How do I see this? This is above me. I guess I'll just stand here and watch this happen. Okay. Ammos? Hidden ammos? Yes! Well, take ammo with that. Nothing here. Here are these chests. Wait, what? Break the window and enter from here. Maybe not. Catnip, that's kind of the idea. But it's not something that they've been, like, avoiding this whole time. Yeah, I can go back! Wait. Yes. Matches. Oh. Save. Oh, and a chair. Makes sense. That's the thing about these games, though. They don't have to make sense, right? Wait, what? Oh, the way I looked at the screen, it looked like the only thing I had available to upgrade was a handgun. So I was like, what happened to my weapons? Nothing. Nothing happened to my weapons. I'm going to do syringe recovery. No, I'm not. I'm going to do more syringe.
Holy shit.
10 grenades? I'm just gonna do carrying shit at this point. And, sure, sounds good. An evil within. Be right back, and then hopefully we're on our last sprint towards the end. Hang tight. Okay. Let's see. Hello, Slendered. How's it going, buddy? Welcome to the stream. Wait, hold on. No, don't do that. I didn't want to do that, actually. Go back. I'm gonna lol if I just walked my character outside the room. Okay, I didn't.
Hey, damn it!
Hi. I would like to let you out.
Hey! Watch out for his eye.
His eye.
If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
I'll see with my eye. But the reason it had keyboard prompts, Lee Shun, is because I hit a keyboard button to mute my mic when I walked away from the computer. And so it was actually kind of smart that it was like, oh, you hit a keyboard button, so now we're going to show keyboard controls. But now I show gamepad controls because I...
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Start using it again. Rest in pieces, bro. Rip. Rip in peace. Oh, I remember this. Hey, wow. This was forever ago. Avoid his eye. Game over. Oh, maybe not. Wait, what? Did it just set the marble on fire? Oh, he's getting naked. He's not so intimidating without his stupid hood. How could I avoid his eye if... Yeah, this seems normal. This is gonna be some complex. Run around, do this, do that, figure it out. Shit. Checkpoint. There's a ladder over here. Climb up. Thank you. Add ammo? I'm down then. Get up there. Get up there. You climbed up here just... Okay. God damn it. Hold on.
Yeesh.
Burn, 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 burn. Also, yeah, that's the third, Okay. God damn it, they have guns, too. Wait, what did I pick up? I don't know what I picked up. Aiming his butts. Good stuff. Burn them both, burn them both, burn them both. Adam. This guy. Submachine gun strats. Hello. Burn this, burn it, burn it. Oh my god! Do the right gear, please! Uh oh. Get up. Did you drop something? Can't climb that. Brain juice. I probably don't need brain juice at this point, but you never know. Okay. I hope I fight every boss in the game up to this point. Oh, it's doing that thing again. This guy. What the fuck was that? That even did that miss him too? There's spikes. Why do I want spikes? Stop. Why are you going so far? Stop doing this. Fucking, yeah. This guy needs to stop hosting on Net Zero. I don't want to use anything else. Like, burn. All right. Yeah, this is Assassin's Creed Unity. Crunched. No, no, no. Are you kidding? Okay. That wasn't as much damage as I was expecting. Bridge his head, bro. No. Or. Enemies always duck right as you're attacking them. It's annoying. More specifically, right when you pull the trigger, not when you aim at them. Fucking doing shovel only run. Pretty impressive. Hey, we checkpointed. No way. Well, that's nice. I didn't think they were gonna checkpoint me in the middle of this fight. Get more parts. Parts are good. More goo. Sure, why not? Ammo. Did they spawn this? Because I don't know. Wait. What's happening here? Where's that pulsating coming from? Guys, you know. crit. Maybe you can't crit the head or their body. Excuse me. Thanks, sir. No. What does he? What did he just do? Oh my God. I'm going up here. Granata. Wait. I don't have any grenades? Oh God.
Okay.
Welp. No, get that shovel away from me, bro. No. I got cornered. Ouch. Whee-hoo! What about the guy with the fucking exploding crossbolt thing? Oh, give me that. I need that right there. No. What are you... Why are you not dying? Oh my God, where's... I need more ammo now. Fly bullet directly to the forehead. More ammo. Shoddy shells. Oh, another Healy thing. A bottle. Cool, I can dig it. Fuck you guys. No! Oh my God. That's right. Get a taste of your own medicine, bitches' butts. Oh God. Burn this piece of dick. Worth. Yes. No. Oh my God. Okay, they got it. I clipped through them. All right. Well, I've been saving these. The only thing I got left, really. They do pierce, I think. There we go. Double. Burn. Why would not? What? Oh, good. He's got a bazooka now. Great. Oh, hey, Granata below me. Can even be a kill? He is not giving any fucks about this, it would seem. Wait, what? Chainsaw. It is, it's the guy from the beginning. Go over here, huh? Maybe. Got these. Can I get in here?
No.
Of course. Shit. Missed. Wee-hoo! What do I have left? I've got one grenade. I've got several of these. Wait, what was that running vector? Dead. They're just like, what's going on? It made a sound like we might be hitting a checkpoint or almost done here or something. Was that a triple? I think that was a triple. Burn it. No! Oh my God! Oh dear Lord. No, not handgun. Please do the syringe. That's some shotgun ammo. That was a great miss. Burn. Burn. Mm-hmm. Okay, so maybe that door's unlocked now, but I need some ammo. I got nothing. I'm on empty. Oh. That's a bottle. I know I've been around here already, but I feel like they were spawning ammo like whenever each transitionary thing happened. Like when they spawned the new guy. See, here's ammo. Also, it might just be hidden. Drunk within. I guess I didn't avoid the eye, by the way. We just completely ignored that guy's advice. As if it were a thing that you could do. More goop. 1,000 goop. Okay, oh, the door's open over there. Well, let me go back up those ladders and make sure that we're not missing anything there. Bottle. I'd rather have torch than bottle. Fire is scary. Olympic torch run! This is gonna be the exact same thing. Oh god. Ammo. Hi, you fucks. Throw it immediately below you. Or do that. Fuck. Oh god. Alright. Cool. A lot of guts there. Yeah! Wait, I can't throw this? Okay, noted. Wait. Give me this. And then I want to run. Right. Night pipe. Night pipe. God damn it. Oh, man. I don't know if he's dead, but I hit him. I think he's dead now, maybe. Oh, shot his mask partly off. Oh, that guy's dead. Left. Wait. Well, not the eyes. Don't do that. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's the torch again. No. No, don't. Stop! Switch to the... Whale? Whale? Oh, I do. I still have one more. Where he at? Wait. Or did the other guy drop the explodey thing, which killed that guy too? I don't know. Hey, harpoon thing. Oh. Getting any loot that I'm walking by. Oh, I see. It looks like I can just jump over the walls that are up there. Fuck, 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 fuck. Not the kick. There you go. Ooh. 9 handgun bullets. Oh. Those were... Okay. Rifle ammo. Full on heals. Use a heal. That was a good choice. Getting the syringe max capacity upgrade. Reload this. Hey, Neo Loki. Next. Ammo, please. What? Oh. Ammo? This area looks great. What happens if I do this? Alright. Notated. Natered. Potatoed. Oh, I probably shouldn't have destroyed that. I should have looted it for crafting more harpoon bolts. Oh well. Can I pick that up and use it as a tutu? And just spin into people? Because that would be great. Oh, that would be great. See, I want to loot. Oh, no! Couldn't remember the button for half a second.
Yay!
All the yay. Also, look at those spike holes around that. Bad. Food for food. Ah. Box man! God damn it. 2 boxmen? Is there loot up there? I need the loot, dudes. What happens if I do this? Oh. Oh no. What happened? Huh? Seem like a good idea. Do I kite them into the spikes? Come on, friend. Get spiked! Yeah! Wait! Alright, game, you're an asshole. Look at these guys! What the fuck? What? Anyways. Where the fuck is this? Oh no! No! Roomba active! What the fuck is that? Oh. I thought that was just a spike thing that just immediately went across there. Get killed by Roombas, please. No, don't use the bag of oranges and shit. I guess I'll kill these guys. I didn't want to use this ammo, but it happened again. What? Oh no, Roomba! No! Go away, Roomba! No, 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 no. One second. That's not the one that I've damaged a bunch so far. Now he's pretty damaged. Where are you going? Are they gonna fuse into one? So many bolt materials that they're throwing out right there. Oh shit. So wait, will the spikes kill me? Yeah, I'm willing to bet they will. Hold on. I didn't get any magnum ammo. Jump over the... Okay, thank you. Don't mind me, guys. Just doing this. I think their pathing is getting royally fucked by the spikes. Also, they're like taking all these hits. Pike strats. Oh my god, really? Maybe I'm supposed to kill him a certain way. I don't know. Run around here for a bit. Anything else in here? Like, is there something I need to activate to kill them? Obviously not the spikes. See if I missed any loot up here. I feel like there should be. No. Oh shit, I shot him in the box. There, one died. Okay. Guess just need to kill him. More brain goops. Oh, 8k per? Oh. Any handgun damage left? I thought there was a syringe that I didn't pick up. Yeah, right here. Whew. Good. Remembered that. So at least I have one, right? Oh, I have two. I have two. That's good. She knows. The allergies are real. Dragon Rider. Pretty much. Okay.
Okay.
Ruvik, I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Dude, you can get out too. I don't care. I just want to get out. Like, you have no power in the real world, right? This is just all because it's in your brain. The fuck? What is this? Oh. Oh my god, this is the worst type of stealth for me. Well, just stay out of the light. Whatever, bro. This is like my least favorite type of gameplay right here. At least it doesn't seem too difficult. Oh, good. Checkpoint. That was easy. Hold on. Wait, what? Is this switching? Oh god, now they're combining it with more shit. Interior Lighting Simulator 2015. That was way off. Are you kidding me? Stream did not stop. Nope. Keep going. I don't know why I'm telling you this if you can't see the stream. Alright. Alright. I'm just not gonna activate them at all. If these things were accurate to where they stopped, it might be a little different, but you have to hit it so early. Wait a minute, what are these? Can I disable these? Yeah, I can disable them through the spikes. Oh! I get it. Oh, also this one probably puts us down, yeah. Huh. Why would I go this way? Maybe that changes the layout entirely. Oh, it does. So it does. Come on. Alright, is there a safe spot in the middle there? Yeah, it looks like it. All right. Here. Disable them all. Worth it. Trap parts. I mean, not trap parts. Bolt. Bolt parts. Okay. I guess we're going over there to the left. And then I'll get seen, and then we'll have to do all this over again. Wait, is that it? Oh. Yay, checkpoint!
Alright.
Approved. I was holding down, but it started my character. Oh. Okay. There's pools of blood on the ground, evidently. Zigzag, the fastest way. Oh, can we go back here and wait? Yeah. Wait, there was brains in there. I probably can't go this way either. Wait, I can go this way? Okay. What's in here? Like nothing. I guess that's where it came from. Okay. Oh, good. A brain station. Is that what we're going to call it?
Brain station.
Save. Wait, no brain station? Can I? No. It's not nice. All right, on we go. The texture popping in this game? Oh, whatever.
It's not really that bad.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
We don't know, Winter says. We don't know. Texture pop in this is kind of like if you turn really quickly and you don't have a focus yet, and then you focus on something. Oh, hey! This looks fun. Brainasium! Is that me? That's me!
Help! Help!
And that's Lesler's.
Sebastian, get away from him.
You killed my brother!
Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
Yeah, seriously.
You're a good man. That's why I...
Why I shot you?
Doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything... You know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
He is Ruvik! plot twist.
I hope I get to fight a cyber demon right here. Because that's what this looks like.
Leslie, stop.
Uh-oh, he's going to become Ruvik.
What?
Well. Super brain. Wait, I can walk around. Not sure where I want to go. Oh, okay. I have to go kill myself so I don't power the machine anymore. Good thing there's no fall damage in this game. Am I controlling myself now? No, I'm not. Yummy. Andross final battle. Yeah, pretty much.
Now you will feel.
Hello. Leslie. Oh, snipe that dude. Well, I tried hiding. Oh, good. I'll hide here now. Or something. Oh, it's behind me? Oh. Behind me. I thought it was in front of me. Didn't he knock me away? And then I turned back and looked at him? Whatever. Ten out of ten boss. Bed of Chaos 2.0. Something like that. I made it. Sort of. Yeah, I made it. Checkpoint. Hold on, there's loot. Oh, there's not loot. What? Oh. This is in midair. Please let me get on the gun in midair. Yes. Yes. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? This is Lost World Jurassic Park now.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, break that glass open, buddy. fuck this aiming, though. That just makes sense. Wait, he's holding it. Oh my god. I hope I turn into a, oh, I see. I was gonna say, I was hoping that I would mutate into a super beast and, yeah. I don't know, do I fucking shoot? Oh, I get you. Am I supposed to hit head only? That hit a rock? Oh, now it stops. I get you. Yeah. Okay, stop moving. Hold your head there. Okay. I'm getting it. I'm almost out. No, what? Well. Checkpoint. You. Oh shit. Oh, you can only take one shot. God damn it. I was trying to spam shoot and it did not work. Yep, pull back your foreskin. Good job. I did it better that time. What? Oh god, he's exploding everywhere. All over me. There we go, I saved myself. Yank the get out of the matrix, dude. I didn't get eaten, like crunched eaten. It was just in his mouth. Something.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Ruvik. I'm going to finish this.
Do it. I pressed A. Smash his brain.
Yes.
Step on it. Curb stomp, baby.
Yes.
Vital
sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
No one can go anywhere. Endings. That guy. Mandatory 15 minutes of credits. Best ending. I'm right here, just watching the ending with you guys. Oh shit, yeah, Joseph wasn't there. Broseph.
Broseph.
So... really, none of this happened, right? And I'm just crazy because I drink a lot and my wife left me and our child died, right?
Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
And some whiskey.
This is the ending to Outlast. Yeah, that makes sense. It fits. Oh, controller is buzzing. What is the final shit counter? 26? There's still opportunity. Fade to black. I think I know what that means.
Darkness twisting.